Hi, and welcome to another lockdown ballet class. I'm skipping to September, if you're watching these as they come up, because I've lost my notebook and I want to see if I can remember the exercises. So bear with me. We're going to start, as always, with a back stretch. So you've got your feet under your hips. I'm going to bend right angles here, keeping supported under the belly, feeling long and broad across the shoulders. Open forward and up like a turtle coming up its shell. Move flat, 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 flat. Drop the head and coming up. And then we're going up, up. And up, up. Come on. We'll do that about four times. And the last one, you come up a little bit higher. You come so far that your hands come off whatever you're leaning on. A little wriggle while you're down there. Gradually roll up one knuckle of the spine at a time. Gradually re-engage the core, set yourself up. Perfect alignment till you come so far up that your heels come away from the floor. Then you're going to reach down with the heels and bring that back up again a few times until you're ready to dance. Here we go. So, let me check. Here we go. One more preliminary, facing the bar. So you're facing, two hands to the bar, and you're going to come onto feet in parallel under your hips again, and you're coming up to a rise to start. And then just going to do a little plie with one on a releve and up. So we're going to go four, We're going to get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 6. Come to here, open to first. And then we're going to go tendu front and close, on your side and close, on your back. Come through first on a plie. Ooh, just seeing how I was leaning. Come through first on an even plie. Round your jump. And then we're going to do a little lean in and out. Roll through the feet. Roll through the feet and we'll come back into parallel. We're just going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Reach. Roll through. Then we're going to do a combo. We'll go all the way over. Maybe back. Go over again with the tendu. Coming forward over it. Going sideways to the bar. So this is my bar arm. I'm going to reach forward with the feet now in parallel. Reaching up and back. And roll through the feet. And then the other way, we're going to go over, back, over, and forward. There. And back. Roll through the feet. Here we go.
Sunny. Yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sunny, you smiled at me and really eased the pain. Now the dark days are done and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny one so true, I love you. Sunny, thank you for the sunshine, okay. Sunny, thank you for the love you brought my way. You gave to me your all in all, and now I feel 10 feet tall. Sunny, one so true, I love you. Sunny, thank you for the truth you let me see. Sunny, thank you for the facts from A to Z. My life was torn like windblown sand, then a rock was formed when you held me. Sunny, one so true, I love you.
Right, I know, just cutting Bobby Hev off right when we're doing all this thing then. We're going to do plies next. So we are finally sideways to the bar. Starting in first. And we're going to go demi with the cambré forward, demi with the cambré back. That cambré back is just the upper back that you did in your back end. It's definitely not there. No way, it's almost just the upper suggestion, but it's mostly the head. Okay, 1, 2. Full plie with the reverse port bar coming all the way up to a releve. And then we'll do a cambré from the releve forward. Reaching up. Take a little balance. Come to second. Then we'll just do that normal position. Da da da. Da da da. Up to releve. Coming over. Towards the bar. Take a little releve balance. Come to fifth. All the way around. Come to fifth. Take it to the back in fifth, a little balance, come to fourth, I'm ready, pull the breath. And when you're doing it in fourth away from the bar, it helps to take a really balance in the arms. So you're keeping them balanced. And really pushing the feet down, pulling with the arms away, and then it's not so hard. Good. We'll go straight on to the other side as well.
They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me it, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day.
From the first day I saw her, I knew she was the one. She stared in my eyes and smiled, for her lips were the color of the roses that grew down the river, all bloody and wild.
When he knocked on my door and entered the room, my trembling subsided in his sure embrace. He would be my first man, and with a careful hand, he wiped out the tears that ran down my face. They call me the wild rose, but my name's Eliza Day. Why they call me that, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day.
On the second day I brought her a flower. She's more beautiful than any woman I've seen. I said, do you know where the wild roses grow, so sweet and scarlet and free?
On the second day he came with a single red rose. He said, give me your loss and your sorrow. If I show you the roses, will you follow? They call me the wild rose, but my name's Eliza Day. Why they call me that, I do not know. Day he took me to the river. He showed me the roses and we kissed. And the last thing I heard was a muttered word as he knelt above me with a rock in his fist.
On the last day I took her where the wild roses grow, she lay on the bank, the wind lied as a thief, and I kissed her goodbye. Said all beauty must die, and I leant down and planted a rose between her teeth.
Okay, tondus. I'm getting warm already. So we'll start off in fifth. We're going to do prepare out. We're going to go. Out and out and in. So you've got two tondus, basically, yes and out, pull together your yes and integrate. We're going to do a demi-pé and a longer-pé. You can take that here, or you can take it all the way up if you're feeling sort of whatever. So demi-pé, longer-pé. Then we're going to do a extended one and spring up to a relevé. Retire. We'll close in front and we're going to go to the back. One, two, and two, three. One, two, four, four. you're going to do 8 together in first. You'll never pay, you'll only pay. And coming in to here at the end. Repeat them back.
Okay, so it's just 2 tundus slowly with the accent going in, accent going out on the tundus, 4 together with the accent going in. Here we go.
Spamming taught me right from wrong with local tales and children's songs. Sunday school was his shelter with his friends Joe and Walter. Now those days seem far away, an empty swing where he once played. Now Bill's grown so fat and bald, he never thought that he'd grow old. And every day when he gets a train, looks out the window and thinks in vain, if I could only be that boy again. Sales job, it gets him down. Same old faces, same old sounds. Heart attacks, orthopedic backs, documents and label racks. His wife can't stand the sight of him with his routine glass of gin. She makes his lunch of processed ham and waits in for the meat of man. And every day when he gets a train, looks out the window and thinks in vain, if I could only be that boy again. Take it away, Bill. Smile seems out of place. His family gathered round for tea, eyes fixed on their new telly. A news flash came, then it said Bill Mackay was just found dead. No more windows, no more trains, hung himself out in the rain. Now he'll never be that boy again. And we say
a lot of my old karaoke favourites. Sorry about that. Right, Rond de Jam.
Here we go. I'm going to go from fifth, prepare to second. I'm going to go up, close behind, little cumbre. Up, come front, little cumbre. And a rond en fondu to finish that this phrase. I'm going to go 4, 2, 3. Four, a double, again, try to hold it a little bit first, again, a regular, and we'll do a shitty run, and then we'll just repeat, come forward a bit, up, up, down, 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 4, 3, 2, down, quickly. One regular, 2 quickly, 1 regular, and shitty, and one, jump, and just leave that. We'll go forward, 4, and back, 2, 3, 4, cover. I'm going to go to the side with a lean. Release the leg as you come back up. One, two. I don't know if you can guess what we've got, a few of those coming in the center. Now we'll go to the other side.
Okie dokie, here we are. This was an all-time favourite of mine a while ago. Here we go. It's going to start on 1.
the 20th century boy. With his hands on the rails, trying not to be sick again, and holding on for tomorrow. London eyes cracks on a seamless line. He's hanging on for dear life, and so we hold each other tightly.
Let's go for frappe. I'm going to change the tone up a little bit, just get a bit aggressive. So we're going to start fifth. Prepare for frappe. We're going to go single, triple. We're going to go single, triple. Back, front side, back side. And we're going to go just singles, but really snap the accent out. And then doubles. Coming up. Do a practice for a footy. Head the bar up. And then do it with a turn at the bar. We'll go straight into the other side and we'll cut into there.
No, we're not. We're going to reverse it. We'll go from the back.
Drawing up, extend to the back. Drawing up, extend to the back. And whip round. See what you can hold. Not with a stick like that.
Yeah, nice teacup attitude in front. Here we go. It's getting hectic, okay? Mm-hmm. start the track again. Now you know it's quite fast, really good for it. I set that one and it took me by surprise. That's a quick one. We're going to slow it down now. Take a bit of the aggression out. And we're going to go and out. So we're going to go extend from du devant, trying to keep the horse there, nice straight there. Bring it into a retiré releve. Here we go. Extend devant. There we are, sorry. Bring it into a retiré releve. I'm going to do a little cambrai, bring the foot up as you recover, take a nice big rond de jambe, so here, take a point it to the other side, penché, close, then I'm going to take the WBC arabesque and come onto John on the other side.
Don't finish you off.
Okay, so then on the other side it'll be syllable, breathe in, back to back, breathe in, side, up. You can take it on a runway there if you want to switch it, or on the jump. And then, let's take it to the other side, ponche, and then extend to arabesque. Yeah, I'm going to probably for a little. A little balance at the end if you want to. You don't think it'll make you on one sided. Here we go.
Climbing up the stairs, I
Hopefully the music was just taking you away and you didn't notice a sneaky extra rond de jambe on that one. Okay, let's kick our legs.
I'm gonna go one, two, quick. Close into the back first to prepare to go flush in attitude for 8. And then with a straight leg for 8. Come on, let's get set to go. And we've got big music for this one. Here it comes. It's going to start on one. You ready? Here we go. Full stop. What's going on? What's going on? I moved it by mistake. Oh my goodness, all that build-up. You're wondering, what's it gonna be? Here it is. Are you ready?
Just
think this was one of my favourite playlists. So now you need something stretchy. I will put this up because you don't really see my feet. I'm going to give the back stretch. So you get your feet right under. This is something that I took from my old ballet teacher. He used to go to a 10:30 class, and Joan Houston used to say that the Russians had amazing Russian backs when doing a time exercise. So we're doing that. You want to be long up the front, long up the back, feet right under the hip. No, not there, we're not all there. Okay, we're going up. You're pulling apart with this and pulling your wings, your shoulder blades out. We're going up, 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 and all the way over, up, 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 reach the corner, and over. We'll do it twice that side, and then we'll do the twist. And it's just this panel twisting. Everything else, especially the headlights here, your hips, everything else stays in front. And we're just going to send one shoulder back, and the other shoulder is just going to follow round with it. Okay, side, 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 side. At the end, we'll roll it all out. Have a little wiggle like then. Roll it back up. Come up to a row. And you can just get yourself the old back shoulder massage with your shoulder blades. Something like that. One of my little eureka moments when I was like, give myself a back massage with my shoulder blades. We've got another version of that song. Some of you might have recognised it when I just screwed up just earlier with the audio. This guy, at first I thought he wasn't going to survive. He didn't have Gloria's defiance, but I have come to believe in his own way. Maybe you will. Let me know what you think.
At first I was afraid, I was petrified. I kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you'd done me wrong. I grew strong, I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here without that look upon your face. I should have changed my coffin lock. I would have made you leave your key if I'd have known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Oh, now go walk out the door, just turn around. Now you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to break me with desire? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, not I will survive. Yeah, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll be alive. I've got all my life to live. I've got all my love to give. I will survive. I will survive.
Not so defiant, not so outrageously glorious, but there's lots of ways to survive here. We're going to do an adage now. This is a lot of people's favourites in the Bristol Massive. Little clue there what music we're going to have. We start here in B plus. Let me give you a bit of a view on my feet in this one. You want to see a little bit more of me as well? Here we go. We're gonna go from here, we're just neutral B plus. Gradually, we're gonna open the arms out into arabesque. We've got to do that 8 counts. Even more slowly, we're gonna extend the foot. You can think of a seed coming through a crack in the cement. And it gets to you that the crack That's it. It feels the sand. So this is going to be the sand. But it has the sand heating up the cement. And then you've got this little seedling coming out of the crack in the cement from where the egg has really slowly just feel it unfolding and furling, binding. And then maybe it's just getting fried with this cement jungle that has come out in, and it's just going to come down a bit. So we've got eight counts to go down.
All the way down.
And then we've got eight counts. Because it's just going to come back. Because nature's like that. Nature is divine. Here we go. And we're going to do a back bend for four. Recover for four. Bring the foot with you. Change the arms and take your foot to an attitude. And the crescent bend, we just practice at the bar. For four, spring, pivore to the other side. I'm going to do a chassis back, two, three, four. Lift the leg, two, three, four. We're going to bring the leg round, one round jump to arabesque. I'm going to do a penché. We're going to come into a pivot round to Alice Second en face. And then you guessed it, we do a little under this leg. Ready? Two. Here we go. Close in front. Ready? Let's go on the other side. I'm going to give ourselves two sets of eight to put the foot here. So we've got two sets of eight before we start the maneuver. Just to recap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4,
music. And a very to do whether to do that one again, because sometimes it's a bit fiddly going back in YouTube, isn't it? I bet you do want to do it again. Let's do it again. Let's just do it again. So now you know it. As my dancer teacher friend Sarah would say, this time with feeling.
Start on this side.
Great. Right. We've got one more to finish you off. A little bit more allegro feeling. Pretty allegro, really. A little moment of a big jump. But bearing in mind people's faces and their flaws, there's not a lot of that. Neff talk. Here we go. So we're going to start with pad warrior. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Little onto share. And we're going to do 4 retire. Right away, coming backwards. 3, 4. Then we're going to do pas de bourrée over. And we're going to do 3 coming forward. There's enough movement for you to give a little bit of a flush if you feel to. Then I'm going to go stroke, assemblé, pick up, chasse, not stroke, assemblé, pick up, assemblé, turn the crease, see some back where you came from, we'll figure it in the kitchen, remember, and then I'm gonna turn you around, and then we can reverse it, so from here, from around, we can close in front, so we're gonna go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58,
there, this way, and little pirouette. Yeah, maybe a little bit of heading.
Keep your shoulders forward if you're having my problems. Then there's more, okay? I'm gonna go straight on.
Because neither at both sides. Once we're gonna go glissade, back forward, glissade back, glissade one way. And so then was Lisa the other way, over, all of those were over. And do one under, one over, and do a turn. If you have to curl around your face, then curl around your face. Then we've got three inches shout on the spot, or they can move to where you need them to be, so that you can do a nice explosive seesaw to add this. Stay open, put it away. Where should you take it? There, whatever you want to do. It could be classical, or it could be this step. Before we go to the other side, so that was knees up forward, knees up backwards. Knees up that way, knees up that way. That way, knees up. Under the knees up, over. 10, close. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, pipe forward, right? Yeah. Let's do it. It's fun music, it's my daughter's favourite. Here we go.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time.
Again, because it's a little bit fast and snappy. You've got paddle rays, retire rays, paddle rays, onto shallow retire rays, and then you've got your glissa, glissa, and your assembly section. Then you've got your glissa, 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 glissa. Turn onto shallows to be seasoned. Clear as mud? You're all pros, you've already just done it. Here we go.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time.
If you did it all right. I'm not sure if I swap sides halfway through that. Let's do a little cool down. Cool down, okay? So we're going from fifth, we're just going to go tendu, stretch, tendu, kick, tendu, over, tendu, close in front again. Tendu, kick, tendu, kick, come into parallel, and then we're going to roll down, take a bit of time and get there and roll back up to arrive and down as fast. We'll roll up again. A bit of time rolling back up again. So nice rise. Then we're going to do a tendu. Plié second. Cambré away. Tendu. Plié second. Cambré away. And have a nice long drink of water or something and stretch yourself out. I'll let the music run actually, and you can just stretch out in your own time. Here we go.
Some of this, and for more classes, keep an eye on the YouTube channel and the classes playlist. For now, congratulations and have a good day.
Dance for me, dance for me, dance for me. Oh, I never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me.